Today, it is expected to be the end of the line for bus service in Fairfield. The city owes the Birmingham Jefferson County Transit Authority $525,000. Last week, the authority told people there will be routes outside city limits for people in Fairfield. Two routes will run this morning and afternoon, making stops near Western Hills Mall and Miles College.